Media coordinator at Urban Transport News. Today I am highlighting the current development in India's Metro Rail project. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe our channel to get latest update from urban transport sectors including railways, metro rail projects and other mode of transportation. Loved by 10 million readers worldwide, our urban transport news is being published from India's national capital, New Delhi, by like-minded person in the industry. First, I want to show an overview of Metro Rail project in India. At present, a total of 3,017.4 kilometers Metro Rail network planned in 35 cities in India. Out of 754 kilometers network are operational and a total of 739 kilometers Metro Rail network are in under construction stage. And rest of 1524 kilometers network are under review. However, some length of Metro Rail network is approved by respective state governments. In India's Metro Rail projects are implemented under the new Metro Rail Policy 2017 issued by Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs under Government of India. At present, a total of 754 kilometers Metro Rail network are operational in various 13 cities of India, that are Ahmedabad, Bangalore, Chennai, Delhi, Gurgaon, Hyderabad, Jaipur, Kochi, Kolkata, Lucknow, Mumbai, Nagpur, and Noida. With 347.6 kilometers operational network, the Delhi Metro is largest mass rapid transit system in India. First, Ahmedabad Metro. A total of 68.28 kilometers Metro Rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹16,157 crore planned in twin cities of Ahmedabad and Gandhinagar. This project will be developed in two phases comparing two corridors. Out of 6.5 kilometers is in operational, 33.5 kilometers network is in under construction stage and rest 28.28 kilometers in either approved or under planning stage. Ahmedabad Metro is operational since 4th March 2019. Next, Bangalore Metro. A total of 122.3 kilometers Metro Rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹58,193 crore planned in Bangalore City. This project will be developed in three phases comparing five corridors. Out of 42.3 kilometers is in operational and 80 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Bangalore Metro is operational since 20 October 2011. Bangalore Metro is also called as a Namma Metro. Next, Chennai Metro. A total of 173 kilometers Metro Rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹85,613 crore planned in Chennai City. This project will be developed in two phases comparing six corridors. Out of 54.1 kilometers is in operational and 118.9 kilometers network is under construction stage. Chennai Metro is operational since 29 June 2015. Delhi Metro. A total of 451.5 kilometers Metro Rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹1,17,278 crore planned in Delhi City. This project will be developed in four phases comparing 10 corridors. Out of 347.6 kilometers is in operational and 103.9 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Delhi Metro is operational since 22 December 2002. Delhi Metro is largest operational metro project in India. Gurgaon Metro. A total of 43.1 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹8,736 crore planned in Gurgaon city. This project will be developed in three phases comparing two corridors. Out of 12.1 km is in operational and 31 km is either approved or under planning stage. Gurgaon Metro is operational since 14 November 2013. Hyderabad Metro. A total of 72.3 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹18,800 crore planned in Hyderabad city. This project will be developed in two phases comparing six corridors. Out of 69.2 km is in operational and 3.1 km network is in under construction stage. Hyderabad Metro is operational since 29 November 2017. Jaipur Metro. A total of 37.9 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹9,732 crore planned in Jaipur city. This project will be developed in two phases comparing two corridors. About 12 km is in operational and 25.9 km is either approved or under planning stage. Jaipur Metro is operational since 3 June 2015. Kochi Metro. A total of 39.1 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹8,085 crore planned in Kochi city. This project will be developed in three phases comparing two corridors. Out of 25 km is in operational and 2.9 km network is in under construction stage and rest 11.2 km is either approved or under planning stage. Kochi Metro is operational since 17 June 2017. Kolkata Metro. A total of 142.6 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹47,523 crore planned in Kolkata city. This project will be developed in three phases comparing six corridors. Out of 39.2 km is in operational and 55.7 km network is in under construction stage and rest 47.7 km is either approved or under planning stage. Kolkata Metro is operational since 24 October 1984. Kolkata Metro is oldest metro project in India. Lucknow Metro. A total of 22.9 km rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹12,374 crore planned in Lucknow city. This project will be developed in three phases comparing two corridors. At present, total of 22.9 km metro rail network is operational in Lucknow city. Lucknow Metro is operational since 5 September 2017. Mumbai Metro. A total of 337.1 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of 1,40,814 crore planned in Mumbai city. This project will be developed in two phases comparing 14 corridors. Out of 11.4 km is in operational and 169 km network is in under construction stage and rest 21.3 km is either approved or under planning stage. Mumbai Metro is operational since 8 June 2014. Nagpur Metro. A total of 87.9 km metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹19,896 crore planned in Nagpur city. This project will be developed in two phases comprising 7 corridors. Out of 24.5 kilometers is in operational and 16.9 kilometers network is in under construction stage. And rest 48.3 kilometers is either approved or under planning stage. Nagpur Metro is operational since 7 March 2019. Nagpur Metro is also called as a Maji Metro. Noida Metro. A total of 44.7 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹11,185 crore planned in Noida City. This project will be developed in two phases comparing two corridors. Out of 29.7 kilometers is in operational and the rest 14 kilometers is either approved or under planning stage. Noida Metro is operational since 25 June 2019. At present, total of 9 new under construction metro rail project in India that are Agra Metro, Bhopal Metro, Indore Metro, Kanpur Metro, Meerut Metro, Navi Mumbai Metro, Patna Metro, Pune Metro, and last Surat Metro. First, Agra Metro. A total of 29.4 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹12,900 crore planned in Agra City. Out of 4 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Bhopal Metro. A total of 27.8 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹6,941 crore planned in Bhopal City. Out of 6.2 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Bhopal Metro is also called as a Bhoj Metro. Indore Metro. A total of 28.2 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹7,500 crore planned in Indore City. Out of 5.3 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Kanpur Metro. A total of 32.4 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹12,076 crore planned in Kanpur City. Out of 8.7 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Meerut Metro. A total of 35 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹11,544 crore planned in Meerut City. Out of 20 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Navi Mumbai Metro. A total of 26.3 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹7,633 crore planned in Mumbai City. Out of 11.1 kilometer network is in under construction stage. Patna Metro. A total of 30.9 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹13,479 crore planned in Patna City. Out of 14 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Pune Metro. A total of 85.8 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹24,773 crore planned in Pune City. Out of 64.5 kilometers network is in under construction stage. Surat Metro. A total of 40.3 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹12,020 crore planned in Surat City. Out of 21.6 kilometers network is in under construction stage. At present, only two new metro rail projects approved in India. First, Dholera Metro. A total of 100 kilometers metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹7,000 crore planned in Dholera City. Nagpur Broadgauge Metro. A total of 268.6 kilometers broadgauge metro rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹333 crore planned in Nagpur city. Construction on this project will be being soon. At present, only two light rail projects are operational in India. One is Kolkata Tram. A total of 38 kilometers light rail network is operational in Kolkata city. The tram service is operational since 1902 in Kolkata, India. Kolkata Tram is oldest rail road-based light rail transit system in India. Another is Mumbai Monorail. A total of 30.9 kilometers light rail network is operational in Mumbai city. Mumbai Monorail is operational since 2nd February 2014. Mumbai Monorail is the second largest monorail in the world after Osaka Monorail in Japan. A total of 135.3 kilometers light rail transit system project recently approved in 5 new cities by the respective state governments. First, Delhi Metro Light. A total of 40.8 kilometers light rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹5,587 crore planned in Delhi city. Nasik Metro Neo. A total of 32 kilometers light rubber tire rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹2,000.6 crore planned in Nasik city. Gorakhpur. A total of 27.4 kilometers light rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹4,672 crore planned in Gorakhpur city. Kozhikode. A total of 13.3 kilometers light rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹2,273 crore planned in Kozhikode city. Trivandrum. A total of 21.8 kilometers light rail network with an estimated project cost of ₹4,219 crore planned in Trivandrum city. Apart from road-based metro rail project, the government is also considering light rail transit system in 8 more cities. That are Coimbatore light rail transit system, Jammu light rail transit system, Srinagar light rail transit system, Thane light rail transit system, Varanasi light rail transit system, Vijayawada light rail transit system, Visakhapatnam light rail transit system, Warangal Metro Neo. Please subscribe to our publication for the updates, insight and project information. Thank you for watching.